The pressure by the Panthers again. The Barkov line, and then they score, and look who it is. Big Nick from below the goal line. Isn't that how it works out sometimes? It's a 2-1 game.
I don't know if he saw something here, like seeing a little opening. I doubt it. But sometimes you just got to get the puck to the net.
Yandle shoots another save by Vasilevsky. Here's that five-man unit for the Panthers. The Barkov line with Yandle and Ekblad. Bjugstad to the net, and he scores again! What strength by Nick Bjugstad to get to the cage, his second of the game. It's a 3-2 game.
Now these boys grew up together outside of Edmonton, Alberta. Maybe there'll be some chemistry.
Here's Matheson with a quick shot, save, rebound in front, score! And look who it is! The first career hat trick for Nick Bjugstad. And he's cut it to a one-goal game again. A career night for Bjugstad.